Bottom Blues. This is a song I like to teach students for a couple of different reasons. You use a little bit of arpeggios and a little bit of strumming and kind of combine them. So really happy here to bring you a free lesson on this that can really get some of your chops up and ready to play some more difficult and some easier songs, but a lot of the songs that we have now in the Target program, especially a bunch of Eric Clapton songs. There's Hey Hey. Layla, of course, and Bad, Sunshine of Your Love, Tears in Heaven, all that stuff. So if you like Eric Clapton, tackle Bell Bottom Blues here first, and then think about exploring some of the ones that we have in the Target program, or the 10-pack of Eric Clapton songs as well. So what I'd like to have people do here in Bell Bottom Blues, which of course came out on what was the only Derek and the Dominoes album, Layla, in 1970, and what I like to have people do, though, with this is first work on arpeggio. Now, an arpeggio is just hitting the notes of a chord one at a time. So take a look at the chord chart that I have here, where I've got the chords at the top and the words underneath it, the section labeled verse. There's a lot of stuff that may not be very clear to you. I'll try to get through all of it as much as I can, and if you have questions that are not really clear, I'm sure they're answered with some of the other songs and technique articles in the Target program. So if you get a little lost, don't worry about it. Check out some of the other stuff. But each chord there represents a measure or half a measure. It doesn't really matter how you think of it, but there are four notes played for every block, every chord. So right there, what says the verse, we have a C. What you're going to do on that C chord is hit just four notes, going from the fifth string to the fourth string to the third and maybe back to the fourth.